transistors will take their place in the complex calculating machines that have often been called electronic brains. Of course, we cannot build a calculating machine as flexible as the human brain.